Presenter Joanna Gosling emotional as hell BBC News after 23 years. BBC News Joanna Gosling was emotional as hell signed off after 23 years, telling viewers, thank you for having me. The Epicenter, WHO is among those taking voluntary redundancy ahead of a merger between THE Broadcasters International and Domestic News Channels, appeared to be tearful as SHE stepped down on Thursday, 26 January. No it is just about team form to say goodbye for THE last team, SHE said, as SHE started her signoff. Reflecting on how THE job was personal, THE 52-year-old told viewers, we come directly into your home to tell you what is happening, good, bad, fun, sad. And in doing my work I always consider how you might be responding to THE news you are hearing and what you might want to know. But your response to my loving has been completely unexpected and I have been really too had by THE wave of warmth and kindness from you. And I want to say thank you for all of your good wishes. Cudzysłów. It really has meant a lot to me, SHE added. Mum of Tre Gosling said SHE had learned a lot from THE people SHE worked with and said SHE had never failed to be impressed by THE talent. Skills and dedication of THE people around me. We are a team, but it has felt like a family, SHE said. THE star said her job hadn't really felt like a job and that SHE felt lucky to have had it. Many viewers talk to social media to say how sorry they were to see Gosling go. I must say BBC Joanna Kisac lasacete, on a tweeted. It is very sad to see her leave BBC News and reveal all THE power for not saying her on our screens. Another posted, BBC Joanna Q had a beautiful, calm, magnetic voice that would trap my attention and keep my ears glued to your shows. A brilliant presenter indeed. It was reported that earlier this month that Gosling, David Idas and Tim Wilcox had all taken voluntary redundancy amid THE plans. THE new BBC News channel will be joined with ITS World Service to create on a 24-hour rolling news channel.